Sugar seemed to be providing everyone else with a bit of fun, but getting none herself.
Would you like batteries of that?
It's mains operated.
Oh, well, don't be plugging it into the light switch or you'll blow your insides out. Why can't you just leave me the fuck alone?
I've been thinking, what do you feel about weddings?
And we're going to have to talk about who's going to have the children. I know it's quick, but I am a bit older than you.
Yeah, of course.
I can't afford to wait that long, or the cream might go off.
Well, I haven't really thought about it. Not that I won't think about it, but what might go off? Yes, it's
love! This was probably the only occasion where a minor case of GBH had done a relationship good.
I hope she was all right. Maybe the experience has turned her.
For once, it seemed like everything was sorted.
What time is it?
About 2:30, I think.
Sugar? Oi, slapper.
Crimes of passion come in more than one guise. There are some people you'll do anything for, no matter how wrong it seems. How much was in there?
A lot. All of the week's takings plus the rent. I knew I never should have trusted her.
I'm sure there's a perfectly reasonable explanation.
Yeah, like what? Fancy seeing you here. You gonna introduce me?
Dimitri, this is Saint.
Hello. I am a very on-off current lover.
We're old friends.
I'm gonna kill her. I can't believe I've waited this long.
You seem to be doing all right for yourself since the last time I saw you.
Oh, you know.
Would you like a glass?
No, I won't interrupt.
Don't be so English. Any friend of Sugar's is a friend of mine.
Yeah. Okay, then.
Hello? Not now, Stella.
Right. Thanks.
Where is she?
Look, I really think we should give her the benefit of the doubt.
You know, all that bullshit about you being glad we were back together, you were planning this from the start.
Oh, yeah, of course.
Sugar, that shop is my entire life. If I don't get the rent in by tomorrow, I'm fucked.
Yeah, it wasn't my fault. I was trying to do the right thing. And I sold loads of bloody dildos.
What happened?
It's Dimitri. He wanted the money back that I nicked, and I was going to give him everything I earned.
I want to call the police.
No! Oh, no! He said he'd grass me up, and I haven't exactly been complying with the terms of my parole. Kim, I can't go back inside.
There must be another way.
She got caught by Wendy, the lesbian prison guard, freaking Kelly in the cell.
What were you in for?
Extortion.
I think that is when you put your legs behind your head.
No, darling, that's contortion.
I can do that as well.
She's used to drinking lager tops, isn't she? Well, baby, at least it's only plastic. Of course it is.
My therapist may have waffled on about forgiveness, but she didn't tell me about the wonders of revenge.
What? What are you hiding for? He's not going to come in here, is he, you twat?
I'm sorry, I was a bit nervous.
Look, you'll be fine. Just imagine we're Charlie's Angels. And Saint's the ugly one. Do you know what you're doing?
Shoebox in the wardrobe.
Okay, you've got an hour.
Why? Is he coming home after that?
No, but if I have to spend any more time with him or her, I will kill them both. 1 hour.
Ever since I could remember, I'd wanted to be a gangster.
Another bottle, ladies?
Picking up women by day.
Wow.
Dropping them off by night.
So, don't go away, my loves.
Please tell me he has one single redeeming feature. You wouldn't know what to do with it.
People say that crime doesn't pay. But breaking the law had got me my saint. And had clearly got Dimitri a luxury shag pad.
Dimitri said you wanted to settle up.
It was always Sugar who got the rough end of the stick.
Said he'd see you some other time.
The slimy bastard!
Shit!
Shit is right! How much?
Sugar, that is the least of our problems.
This is what is commonly known in the trade as being shafted. A strangely familiar feeling.